Okay, don't freak out. 1, 2, 3.
I did not think this through.
Now when I say something stupid, I can't just say, oh, sorry, it's just I'm blonde. No! Now I'm just stupid! Anyway, since we're being honest here, I have decided to answer the most asked question about my ferrets. Mia, if one of your ferrets is a girl, why is it named Fernando? The truth is, Fernando is a raging lesbian. You don't believe me? Ask her yourself.
Hey, mamas.
I'm not homophobic. I'm not afraid of my house.